Hey CrossFitters, today I'm here with another recipe that's going to help to bring you out of your food funk with eating the same thing over and over again, and we're going to spice it up with a little treat. I'm Erin the Beast, founder of ErinTheBeast.com and creator of the Beast Mode Method, a custom-built program for hardcore CrossFitters who want to dominate at the box. Today we are taking the zucchini, and this is my third video in a series of videos about how awesome zucchinis are and all the different versatile things that you can do with the zucchini. We've made a hummus dip that you can use as a spread and as a creamy sauce. We've made a dessert, noodles, all kinds of cool stuff. And today we're going to make some chips because sometimes you just want something a little crunchy. So basically what we're going to do is just take a zucchini and wash it. And then you're going to slice it pretty thin, so we want it, I don't know, like an eighth of an inch thin, maybe even, you could go a little bit thinner than that, like this guy, if you can get it that thin. And we're just going to slice this guy real thin, and then we're going to put it in the dehydrator and dehydrate it overnight. If you don't have a dehydrator, don't sweat it, you can still make this. I would just take a cookie sheet and put down some parchment paper and then put it in the oven at like the lowest heat setting that your oven can go, like 200 degrees, 180 degrees, something like that. And then you're going to need to bake them for quite a while, 6 hours-ish, maybe even 8. And I would flip them halfway through to kind of speed it up a little bit. If you do it in the oven. If you don't do it in the oven, if you do it in the dehydrator, you don't need to flip them at all. So zucchinis are fabulous because they have tons of magnesium in them, which does over 300 different enzymatic functions for the body, helps balance out our hormones and create a calm nervous system, healthy liver and gallbladder. And it also has a lot of vitamin A, vitamin C, all that good stuff in it, and also manganese, which is fabulous for so many different things in the body, from proper hormonal function to helping us to metabolize our carbohydrates and our proteins properly. It helps to produce energy inside all of our cells. It's a fabulous mineral that we need, and zucchini has a lot of that in it. Also a lot of fiber, produce healthy bowel movements and balance out our gallbladder and cholesterol levels and all that good stuff. So we're just going to spread all of our little zucchini chips out on the little sheet here inside of our dehydrator, and then you can sprinkle them with different seasonings if you want. I usually do some dill. I really like dill on my zucchini chips. So I just sprinkle that on there. Some people like to put a little bit of olive oil, just brush some olive oil on their chips first and then sprinkle the seasoning on. But you don't have to do it. I've done it both ways. The oil obviously is going to make it a little bit more oily when they're done. But some people like that little bit of extra fat, which is fine. And then I'm going to put some garlic granules on here because you can never have enough garlic. And a little bit of Himalayan salt. And I would always use Himalayan salt because it's going to have a lot of minerals. It's basically an electrolyte and a mineral balancer for your body. There's about 86 different minerals and trace minerals in Himalayan salt, and it's already balanced for you by nature. So that's basically it. Then you just throw the lid on your dehydrator or shove your cookie sheet in the oven that is preheated if you're baking them in the oven. And then we're going to turn it on to like 125-ish degrees and leave it go overnight, and that's that. So now what I need you to do is go to my website at ErinTheBeast.com and download your free gift, the Beast Mode Method Fundamentals, which is a 3-part video series that will help you to become a beast at the box and bring out your true CrossFit potential. Thanks! Okay, so when you're done and your chips are all done to your liking and nice and crispy, they're gonna look like that. So basically just shriveled up zucchinis, and they're nice and crispy and will satisfy any craving that you have for chips or anything crunchy. Now what I need you to do is go to my website at erinthebeast.com and download your free gift, the Beast Mode Method Fundamentals, which is a 3-part video series that will help you to bring out your true CrossFit potential and bring out your inner beast. Thanks. I'll see you next time. Bye.